Noon. This is surveillance video of Anderson High School. Hamilton County Sheriff's deputies say this person recently spray painted graffiti on multiple locations. The graffiti criticizes the school's decision to keep the Redskins nickname. The suspect appears to be wearing a black Ecko hooded sweatshirt, black pants, and black and white shoes.